Here is Marie Pierre Leray.
And taking the ice as the World Figure Skating Championships presented by MasterCard continue the ladies' short program. Here's Marie Pierre Leray. Finished fourth at the French National Championships and competed at the Olympics in 94, where she finished 14th.
The music, Beaver. Triple Lutz, double toe loop. Again, notice how close it was to the board. That's got to put a psychological stop onto you. This triple loop. Somewhat shaky. The nice quality about her skating is the very long-limbed look that she gets. It moves well to the music. Nice dancing quality to that program. Pretty gal.
22 years of age, from Paris. Marie Pierre Leray.
Well, she's not a very strong athlete, but she does move nicely. She fell a lot in the qualifying rounds. She certainly is long-limbed, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty gal. Look at this. Now the Lutz, on the loop position here. See, she just doesn't have the strength to support the landing. It wasn't enough height in it. But here you get another sight. You know, there was good revolution, tight turns, she was not strong enough athletically in that move.
And now the judges mark for Marie Pierre Leray.
Marie Pierre Leray of France awaits with her coach. Anique Gallego. And continues to wait.
4-1, 4-5, 4-5, 4-2.
Now they are the first set.
4-7, 4-3, 4-4, and 4-9. And her marks for presentation.
Presents a nice picture, though, doesn't she?
Mm-hmm. Now the second set for presentation. Remember, the short program was 1/3 of the overall score. And Leray now in 13th place in the short program.